By the way, Vijay has never told me he thinks that of me. So thank you so much. I had a very different impression. I thought he always thought I was foul mouth, awaaz gandi awaaz, zuban theek nahi hai, bakwaas bahut karta hai. I am very grateful and very touched. Thank you so much, Vijay. So before I talk any further, I want to tell you why I made this film. It took me many, many years, almost 11 years. But I made it for a very special person. And that special person is my mother. And before talking any further, I'd like to play a little. We have some found footage of my mother when she visited home. I'd like to share it with you all. So let's have that footage playing, please. Thank you. I spent 11 years of my life making this film. I am a little emotional, so I'm going to pass the mic and stage to my dearest friend, A.R. Rahman. He has composed a theme for this film. Needless to say, he's absolutely, I mean, to isko praise karna kehte hain ki wo suraj ko diya dikhana type, to praise bhi nahi kar sakte. Absolutely, it was amazing what he did for this film, and I will always be grateful. So, on to A.R. Hello. I have to tell you that I directed this film, spent many years, actors, edited. It's just absolutely, I'm so grateful, really and
Thank
genuinely.
You. It's a great honor working with you. And so I have to tell a story. It was 94 and had this fax, had a fax machine, and this fax machine had a red line because the fax paper ended. The red line came in it. I'm with Vinod Chopra, I want to work with you. So I ran down and there was another director, young director, and he saw the, see there's a red line, AR, it's a warning. Don't work with this guy. You won't be compatible. And he was demonizing. So I got afraid because I was from Chennai and we're all into. So years passed and I met him in the flight. I was going to London for Bombay Dreams and suddenly somebody came very near. I've never been so close to you, A.R. Rahman. So many times he's been very kind to me in front of Tim Cook and very, very generous person. I'm like, this man is a nice man. And why did they demonize him? Like, and so he said, I'm doing a movie, but you know, Sandesh has already composed a song. And usually I don't score anything which, and I said, I owe you one. And I said, what movie are you doing? And he said, this one. I said, perfect. It's time to heal. And so my story happened and I met him. And all my assistants have learned all the bad words. And I skipped though, I think. And good luck with this and God bless you. And
but I have to say, I didn't use any bad words for one full day in Chennai. I was so nice. Yes, Mr. Rahman. Yes, yeah. So next day when I went again and I heard something and I say, and he said, PG-13, PG-13. But it was great. It, you know, he actually, I felt like home. I don't go out somewhere. I don't feel at home anywhere. But at his home, in his studio, felt like home. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank
so,
you.
So now I guess we can show you what we have done. So we will play the trailer so we can move everything and who did unbelievable lyrics for this film. There is something that in the end, after the Q&A, the actors will recite that poem, but it's just unbelievable what Irshad has done. So, of course, then Rahman, Sandesh, who's done the music, please come here. Abhay Sopori, who's done the music again. There's a Kashmiri song and theme. Now I can't see Indu Sharma who did the casting for me. Please come. My son who scored 200 runs yesterday can stay in the seat. And Vishwadeep, please come. I mean, whoever I can see. Where is my... Be very careful with this. Love and Kush, where are these guys? Jesse, Anuja, call everybody, please. I cannot see people now. Tenny, please come. So... Everybody come, please. Don't waste your time. They have to go to another trailer release. Everybody is very busy. Idhar se bach ke aana. Abhishek, please, everybody come. So, Ranga, are you here? The grains are not okay. Yeah, please come quickly, guys, because we have to move on. So, so that's Abhay Sopori, who's done the Kashmiri song and the Kashmiri themes and played Santoor with the Rahman. It's done a great job. He's my co-producer, Yogesh. Without him again, this would not be possible. Irshad, I've introduced Sandesh Sanlia, came into my life to, it's a very interesting story. He just came and said, I want to say sorry to you. So I didn't remember. I said, kiske liye? Kata, sir, fir nahi bataunga. To usne aaj tak bataya nahi hai. Jab music release hoga, us din se poochna hai. Indu Sharma did incredible casting. Incredible. You'll meet the actors after Q&A. Absolutely incredible. Then there is Sonal, who did the production design. I call her my tigress. She has created such magic in Kashmir. Those sets were just, and under what conditions was absolutely crazy. I see my executive producer. Where is Ranga? Where is Ranga? I don't see. Ranga is hiding. I see Sharad, who did my mixing. Vishwadeep, who did the sound. The sound Tenny was doing. There were a lot of problems. And then Vishwadeep helped us, as usual. Ranga is a guy who calls me every night at 2 o'clock. the grains are not okay, sir. I told them it's not fixed till last night. So this is our, and then he told me, I have to tell you something when you ask me for your next film. I said, I'm asking you now. Kata, I'm very expensive DP. Too much money spent in effects. Then who do I see? I see Jess Kohli there, who's doing making. He's done the mother's documentary and everything he's done. I see my co-editor, Shikhar, who has counted days, 620 days to, he's been working. There is, of course, the costume, and then there's Rahul, who came as a clap boy and became assistant. Kunal is right behind there, my first assistant. Lovelekar Sachin, who did costumes. And how we did costumes was crazy. We had 4,000 actual Pandit refugees shooting with us for God knows how many days. And this man managing all that costumes was crazy. So there I see special effects. Aja bhaiya tyagi bahut isko isne bahut galiyan khayi hain mere se. Ye end mein kehta maine goliyan bahut chalayi hain galiyan itni kabhi nahi khayi before he left Kashmir. I had worked with his dad. Tabhi, that's why he didn't quit on me. Because so who else do I see? Musa I see, who was there. That's it. So that's most of my crew there. You are there. He did the second unit camera. Great work.